Scientists have discovered a second planet Earth that's only 11 light years away. That means that there could be an alien civilization living on it, and one day we could hug them. I'm gonna tell you all about it here for you on IO. What is good space potatoes, my favorite kind of potatoes? I'm Charlotte and this is IO, where we talk about the coolest news stories on the internet. If that sounds like something you're into and you don't mind being called a potato, hit that subscribe button. Introducing Ross-128b, a planet that bears striking similarities to planet Earth. It orbits a star named Ross-128. Scientists have just started to discover habitable planets in the last few years. The reason why it's difficult to find exoplanets is because they're so small and they're washed out by their parent star. We simply just can't see them with conventional telescopes. Stars give off light and planets don't. The glare from the star makes planets pretty much invisible, but we can detect them using a method called radial velocity. Basically what astronomers do is they look for tiny wobbles in the star that's caused by the gravitational pull of an orbiting planet. A wobble can tell a lot about a planet that's orbiting it. So what do we know about Ross? Well, he has a pet monkey and he loves dinosaurs. Different Ross. Ross-128b is about 1.35 times the size of Earth, and it's way closer to its star than we are to the Sun. But the thing that makes this planet special is it's actually orbiting a dwarf star that's much cooler than our Sun, which means that it can orbit closer to its star and still have the right conditions to support life. Orbiting a cooler star inevitably means that Ross-128b is a lot chillier than Earth. Its average surface temperature is around 23 degrees Celsius, or 73 degrees Fahrenheit. So maybe the aliens that are on this planet are really furry, or maybe they wear parkas. Either way, I would still like to hug them. This isn't the first time that astronomers have discovered an Earth-like planet. Last summer, researchers found a planet just 4.2 light years away, but it orbits a red dwarf star that sends out flares, basically making it really hard for any life to exist there. Ross-128b is a lot more habitable. At this time, there's only one planet that we know of that harbors life. Our own. But now that we know where to look, maybe that will change. Alrighty, I'm gonna respond to some comments now. Deborah Humphrey said, I just click on the video to watch you, big potato girl. I feel like that's a compliment, but also like, I'm a big potato girl? I'm not big. Slavic Kid said, what, now you're turned into a science channel? Jesus! What's wrong with science? Science is lit. Everybody likes science, especially space. People always get triggered at something. Franbo said, how does a man on the moon cut his hair? He eclipses it. Good one. Welcome to the end screen. The video is over and I'm kinda sad, but don't worry, there's another spacey video right over here. NASA confirms 15 days of darkness begins today. Click it. You know you want to. That's it for me. Later, taters.